people that say the C word, I don't understand what, I don't even know, it cannot be the case, Twitch. That cannot be what you're doing. That is crazy. Why are you guys banning everyone's mods? Mods are, like, this is so ass backwards. Like, Oro literally deals with so much harassment. Your fellow Twitch users DM her things, like, things that are people that say...
Wait, what happened? What's the drama about?
People.
Oro got banned for the C word. What? Guys, let's be honest, though. Okay, guys. I'm gonna keep it a stack, though. If Hassan's mods got banned for it, and they didn't, what do you think would happen? Guys, Hassan would have a lot of saying if he said, guys, it's being unjust or whatever. As you just can't win, though. That's the problem, though. Like, it is what it is. Like, there's no winning here. It's a food? No shot, right? I don't think this is crackers with butter and cheese. Even if it's gonna baity, it's not even. Yeah, long with baity, that's what I said. Explain to them you were eating a snack. Okay, I mean...
Hello, xQc, my friend 3D modeled the MasterChef trophy you drew last night in MS Paint. Here you go, Link.
Really? You rendered my trophy? Yeah, chat, guys. Wouldn't that be a cool MasterChef trophy, though?